This is Meghana from Tilford School. As I am very passionate to express my views in terms of physics since I love physics. We all know circuit to verify the Ohm's law. Here, a circuit comprises of battery, ammeter, bulb and voltmeter. Battery is a device which expands its energy to make the current flow in the circuit. Ammeter, it is a device to measure the amount of current flows in the circuit. Bulb, it is a device which converts electrical energy into light energy. It is made up of high melting point filament made up of tungsten. Voltmeter, it is a device which measures the voltage of the current. Get this to the present scenario. Here I come up with some modifications. Instead of battery, vaccine. Instead of current, happiness. Instead of filament of the bulb, COVID-19. And instead of voltmeter, actions by the people. When battery expands its energy, it makes the current to flow in the circuit. Likewise, when vaccine starts to spread, it makes the happiness spread all over the world. Now I request my friend Veena to explain the Ohm's law.
According to Ohm's law, I is equal to voltage upon resistance. That means current is directly proportional to the voltage and current is inversely proportional to the resistance. Now let us relate this to our present scenario. Current is the happiness, voltage is the vaccine, and resistance is the COVID-19. So, happiness is equal to vaccine upon COVID-19. That means happiness is inversely proportional to the COVID-19. When COVID-19 starts to spread, happiness on the faces of the people in the world fades away. This is what we experienced in the year of 2020. And happiness is directly proportional to the vaccine to the people. When vaccine starts to spread, happiness on the faces of the people can be seen. As I told you, happiness is directly proportional to the vaccine to the people and also actions by the people, such as wearing masks, sanitizing regularly and maintaining physical distance. So we hope that in the year of 2021, everyone is going to be vaccinated and it's going to be a happiest year. Happy New Year.